Hi everyone, it's Jessica and I just want to do a quick tour of my barn. So we have this corral, the barn, there's a corral behind the barn, and a corral there. Which is, that corral is where we usually ride. You can see the jumps, I don't know if you can, but yeah, that's where we usually ride. So you come in, and you see this. Yeah, okay. And we have four stalls. And yeah, then this stall has the corral that's connected to it, which my horse Zoe stays in there. And then here's her corral. And you have their water bin for this corral too. And I think now you can see the jumps a little better. This is this corral. And then we have Token and Sky. I just fed them, so everyone's eating. Yeah, okay. And then you come back, you walk back, and you see our water nozzle, whatever you would call it. You turn the water on and off right there. Then you have our brushes and our medicines and stuff. In here, we usually keep nails and scissors and things of that sort. And then we have cribbing collars because one of our horses cribs, and it's just in case anyone else starts or something like that. And we have all our halters. No one has a halter on. I don't like to keep them on in the field. And then you have pitchforks and broom. And then you come in. What are you dragging around? She has a halter. And then we have our feed. And then all our feeds right there. Then we have saddles. Lots and lots of saddles, which most of them we don't even use. Then you look this way and you have our blankets and little notepad and trash. And this half is ours and this half is my grandfather's, as you can tell. Yep. And out that door is just the concrete pad. And then our last thing, walk outside, and you see Cece and her corral. She's alone because she's very, very aggressive. She likes to hurt other horsies. And there she is in her corral. She has boards knocked down. Of course she does. Yep. And that's just a view. You can walk all the way back there. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.